I think Rebecca is the perfect girl for him. I don't think any of us here would disagree that she is a perfect match for Marv, and we couldn't have picked a better one. We love you. And you, I never say about you. I wonder about you sometimes, but that's all right.
At this time before God and all these witnesses, I happily pronounce you husband and wife. Marvin, you may now kiss your bride.